has competed today. You know, you want to talk about a USC quarterback. Rarely do you hear the word gritty thrown in there. Everyone feels like USC has all the advantages. He's played tough today because it has not been easy. Max Whitt, tough situation to walk into. Third down as well for Whitt.
Oh, wow. He's got to have two downs on this.
Let's see if we're going to score at this one.
Well, no, he's a rookie quarterback.
Might be a football.
Yeah. Oh, he almost got the first. Oh, he's down by contact. They got to go for it, of course.
He turned that almost into a direct snap. Smart. Figured it out.
What are they doing? What's he doing? They're running off the field.
So USC will go after the points.
Why?
They're actually going for three?
He's going to miss this.
Goodness.
He's going to hook it. I told you. He hooked it.
Before the snap, timeout, UCLA. 30 seconds, timeout.
Oh, he said back up. He said back up. They're gonna do a fake kick.
You are terrible.
I can't see.
Oh, John the Greathead.
Buddy, you know, some of us destroy zombies and some of us eat them.
How am I supposed to win? Your screen is like as big as my phone.
Not everything's about winning.
I like to win. Mm-hmm. I like to lie.
You do.
The bigger and brighter Super AMOLED screen on the new Samsung Galaxy S3, available at AT&T.
They let Ole Miss drive the length of the field? Are you serious? They blocked it. Oh, man! Wow! Dude! We got this on camera? Oh, good lord.